Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. Dear brothers and sisters of Baitul Abla Foundation, Alhamdulillah, mashallah, Nigeria, Kano State, still in Kedu local government. Alhamdulillah, mashallah, as you can see, we are here for the second drilling of the motorized borehole that we are going to drill in Nigeria. So as you can see, we have approached the second place. This is a primary school for the Kedu local government. So alhamdulillah, mashallah, the people of this primary school plus the secondary school have no water to use, including the people living around very close to the village, very close to the secondary school. There are village people living around, so they are in need of water because they have no water. So alhamdulillah, mashallah, as you can see, we have just arrived to this kind village. We are here under the name of Baitul Abla Foundation. We are here marching under Baitul Abla Foundation. So we are here with the real Indian machine to drill a motorized borehole for the community, for the people of this area. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless this foundation. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward this foundation. Alhamdulillah, mashallah, ala kulli halin. We are very grateful, we are very happy, we are always praying, and we will continue praying for this big foundation, Baitul Abla Foundation. We pray for Fatima Baitul Kukumas. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless her, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward her. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make Jannatul Firdausi to be her final destination. Alhamdulillah, mashallah. We are here, we are going to start the drilling, inshallah, as everything is going to be set here, as you can see. These are the company that we are, that they are going to drill the borehole for us. This is a real Indian machine we have just arrived. Mashallah, alhamdulillah, ala kulli halin.
Tapos. 8 3 1 6 9